An angel tells Mary she will have a baby. The baby will be God's son. Mary is to name the baby Jesus. Mary and Joseph must travel to Bethlehem to be counted. They will have to walk around 50 miles to get there. Mary and Joseph couldn't find a place to stay. There was no room for them in the inn.
Place for them to rest was a stable where the animals were kept.
I know. It was my feeding trail.
I won't hold him on my back.
I was at her feet on a journey.
I was listening at the door of the inn and of the hostel.
I fall down, down.
It was time for baby Jesus to be born. Mary and Joseph made their way to the stable. Most stables were not barns in those days, but caves. There Mary gave birth to a baby boy named Jesus.
The shepherds were watching their flocks by night in a field. An angel appeared to the shepherds, telling them of Jesus' birth. The shepherds went to the stable to see the young king.
Mary did not wrap baby Jesus in a warm blanket. She wrapped him in strips of cloth called swaddling clothes.
Mary laid baby Jesus not in a bed, but in a manger. A manger is where the animals eat their food.
Round yon virgin. Jesus. He wanted to kill all the baby boys who lived near him. An angel came to Joseph in his dreams to warn him. The angel told Joseph to take Mary and Jesus to Egypt until it was safe. When the bad king died, Mary and Joseph returned to Nazareth.
Brothers and sisters, Joseph taught Jesus how to be a carpenter.
When Jesus was 33 years old, he died on the cross for our sins. Now we can go to heaven to live forever.